Okay. Margaritaville. You guys remember that song?
Who did that?
The Southern guy. Anybody know who sang Margaritaville?
Jimmy Buffett.
That's it. I knew that. Here we go.
Chilling on a sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All those tourists that covered with oil, strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost sugar salt. Some people claim there's a woman to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. Don't know the reason, stayed here all season. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. But how we got here, I haven't a clue. Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim there's a woman to blame, but I know nobody's fault. Blew up my flip-flop, stepped on a pop-top, cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. Put this booze in the blender, and soon it'll render the frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Wasted away in Margaritaville, searching for my lost sugar salt. Some people claim there's a woman to blame, but I know, yeah, it could have been my fault. Yes, and some people claim there's a woman to blame, but I know, yeah, I know it's my fault.
Guitar switch.
Okay, what was everybody looking at up there?
Yeah. What are we missing? We got a roof over our heads.
It's not a rainbow, is it? Oh, a bird's nest. Oh.
I'm glad we got a roof over our head then. This is a Mary Chapin Carpenter song. It's called "He Thinks He'll Keep Her." Restart.
His coffee, she makes his bed, she does the laundry, she keeps him fed. When she was 21, she wore her mother's lace. She said forever with a smile upon her face. She does the carpool, she PTAs doctors and dentists, she drives all day. When she was 29, she delivered number 3. And every Christmas card showed a perfect family. Everything runs right on time. Here's the practice. Suitcase, she sits and waits with no expression upon her face. When she was 36, she met him at the door. She said, "I'm sorry, I don't love you anymore." Everything runs right on time. Here's a practice. For 15 years she had a job and not one raise in pay. Now she's in the typing pool at minimum wage. Everything runs right on time. Years of practice and design. Spit and polish till it shines. He thinks he'll keep her. Everything is so benign. Safest place you'll ever find. At least until you change your mind. He thinks he'll keep her.
Thank you.
All right, thanks.
Do the switcheroo again. All right. It's a John Fogerty song. Yes. "Put Me in Coach" is the name of the song. Centerfield.
Thank you. and headed for home as a bright-eyed handsome man. And anyone can understand the way I feel. Lord, I guess I went and broke their family tradition. They get on me, they want to know, Hank, why do you drink? And why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the songs that you wrote? Over and over, try to put yourself in my position. If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's a family tradition. Now I am very proud of my daddy's name, although his kind of music and mine ain't exactly the same. Stop and think it over. Try to put yourself in my position. If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's a family tradition. Well, don't ask me, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll slow? Why must you live out the song that you wrote? If I'm down in the honky-tonk, someone slicks trying to give me directions, I say leave me alone, I'll sing all night long. It's a family tradition. Lordy, I have loved some ladies. I have loved Jim Beam. They both tried to kill me back in 1973. But when that doctor asked me, son, how'd you get in this condition? I said, hey, sawbones, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition. Me, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the songs that you wrote? Over and over, try to put yourself in my unique position. If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's a family tradition.
Thank you. I'm gonna throw in a Beatles one for you.
Well, she was just 17, and you know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. So how could I dance with another? Oh, since I saw her standing there. Well, she looked at me, and I could see that before too long I fell in love with her. She wouldn't dance with another. Well, my heart went boom when I crossed that room, and I held her hand in mine. Oh, we danced through the night, and we held each other tight, and before too long, I fell in love with her. So how could I dance with another? Oh, since I saw her standing there. And we held each other tight, and
Thank you.
You're getting pretty good on that guitar over there.
Not bad. Not
talking
bad.
About pick the chat out of it, Atkins.
I don't think so. I tell you what, I'd probably cut a pinky off. I could play like Denny Burrell. Yeah.
Yes. Okay, this is it. Yes. All I have to do is dream. Now, no falling asleep out there on this one. Okay?
Dream, 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 dream. Dream, 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 dream when I want you. In my arms when I want you. And in your charms, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. Dream, dream, dream when I feel blue. In the night, and I need you to hold me tight. Whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. Make your mind, taste your lips of wine anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I need you so, and I could die, I love you so. And that is why whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. Dream, 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 dream. I can make your mind taste your lips of wine anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I need you so, that I could die, I love you so. And that is why, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. I love you so, and that is why whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream, 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 dream.
Thank you. Because we're all out there dreaming, huh? During that song. Thank you.
Right. I'm going to do a Roy Orbison song for you called Pretty Woman. Yeah. Yes, Chet Atkins. There you go.
Pretty woman walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I'd like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe you, you're not the truth. No one can look as good as you. The worst. Pretty woman, won't you pardon me? Pretty woman, I couldn't help but see. Pretty woman, you look as lovely as can be. Are you lonely just like me? Crazy friends, and they forgive me of my sins. Some might be calling me a bum, but I'm still out there having fun. Jesus loves me, yes I know, so I keep on rolling with the flow. Hell just like I did. I've got a lot of crazy friends, and they forgive me of my sins. Can't take it with you when you're gone, but I want enough to get there on. And I ain't never growing old, so I keep on rolling with the flow. I ain't ever growing old, so I keep on rolling with the flow. I keep on rolling with the flow. I keep on rolling with the flow.
Charlie Rich, rolling with the flow. Thank you.
Okay, yep. Yeah. Okay, quick switch guitars to the acoustic. We're going to do another country song called 18 Wheels and a Dozen Roses. This was done by Kathy Mattea. Saw her at Stone Mountain Arts Center here a few months ago. Awesome performer. Charlie's got a gold watch. Don't seem like a whole lot. After 30 years of driving up and down the interstate, Charlie's had a good life. And Charlie's got a good wife. And after tonight, she'll no longer be counting the days.
18 wheels and a dozen roses. 10 more miles on this 4-day run.
Set out to find America. They'll do a lot of catching up, a little at a time. With pieces of the old dream, they're gonna light the old flame. Doing what they please, leaving every other reason behind.
18 wheels and a dozen roses. 10 more miles on this 4-day run. A few more songs from the all-night radio.
And he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves. From Sugarland. All right, here we go.
I spent 20 years trying to get out of this place. I was looking for something I couldn't replace. I was running away from the only thing I've ever known.
Like a black dog without a bone, I was a gypsy lost in the twilight zone. I hijacked the rainbow and crashed into a pot of gold.
I've been there, done that, I ain't looking back from the seeds I've sown. saving time, spending too much time on the telephone. Who says you can't go home? Who says you can't go home? There's only one place, they call me one of their own. Just a hometown boy, born a rolling stone. Who says you can't go home? Who says you can't go back? Been all around the world and that's a matter of fact. There's only one place left I'd rather go. Who says you can't go home?
I went as far as I could, try to find a new face. There isn't one of these lines that I would erase. All of the million miles of memories on that road.
And every step I take, I know I'm not alone. You can take the home from the boy, but not the boy from his home. These are my streets, the only life I've ever known. Who says you can't go home? Who says you can't go home? There's only one place, they call me one of their own. Just a hometown boy, born a rolling stone. Who says you can't go home? Who says you can't go back? Been all around the world and that's a matter of fact. There's only one place left I'd rather go. Who says you can't go home? Doesn't matter where you go, if it's a million miles away or just a mile up the road, take it in, take it with you when you go. Who says you can't go home? Who says you can't go home? There's only one place, they call me one of their own. Just a hometown boy, born a rolling stone. Who says you can't go home? Who says you can't go back? Been all around the world and that's a matter of fact. There's only one place left I'd rather go. Who says you can't go home?
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Who says you can't go home?
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Who says you can't go home?
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Who says you can't go home?
Okay, we've got a little Sweet Caroline. Neil Diamond.
Where we began, I can't begin to know when, but I know it's growing. Wasn't the spring, and spring became a summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Times never seem so good, cause I've been inclined to believe they never would. But now I look at the night, you don't seem so lonely. We build it up with only two, and when I hurt, and hurt runs off my shoulders. But how can I hurt when I'm here with you? Friday night series, concerts in Andover. Warm, touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Big build up.
Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good.
Sock's gotta do a little bit better, huh?
Okay, then we're actually gonna try a Taylor Swift song. A country sounding song called Hours. It's not too swift.
It's not too swift, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Elevator buttons in morning air. Stranger's silence makes me wanna take the stairs. If you were here, we'd laugh about their vacant stairs. But right now, my time is theirs. Seems like there's always someone who disapproves. They'll judge it like they know about me and you. And the verdict comes from those with nothing else to do. The jury's out, my choice is you. So don't you worry your pretty little mind. People throw rocks at things that shine in life. Makes love look hard. The stakes are high, the water's rough. But this love is ours. You never know what people have up their sleeves. Ghosts from your past gonna jump out at me. Lurking in the shadows with their lipless smiles, but I don't care. Right now you're mine. So don't you worry your pretty little mind. People throw rocks at things that shine in light. Makes love look hard. The stakes are high, the water's rough, but this love is ours. It's not theirs to speculate if it's wrong, and your hands are tough, but they are where mine belong, and I'll fight their doubt and give you faith with this song for you. Cause I love the gap between your teeth, and I love the riddles that you speak. Many a snide remarks from my father about your tattoos will be ignored, cause my heart is yours. Don't you worry your pretty little mind. People throw rocks and things that shine in life makes love look hard. So don't you worry your pretty little mind. People throw rocks and shine, but they can't take what's ours. They can't take what's ours. The stakes are high, the water's rough, but this love is ours.
Taylor Swift. Thank you.
Thank you.
This goes way back to the early 70s. This one's called It Never Rains in Southern California. That is a lie, huh?
All these comments coming from the peanut gallery over here in the corner. Under the tree. It's our family, by the way.
Got on board a westbound 747. Didn't think before, decided what to do. All that talk of opportunities, TV breaks and movies rang true. Sure ain't true. Seems it never rains in Southern California. Seems I've often heard that kind of talk before. It never rains in California, but girl, out of self-respect, I'm out of breath. I'm underloved, I'm underfed. I wanna go home. It never rains in California, but girl, don't they warn ya? It pours. Back home, I nearly made it. Had offers, but don't know which ones to take. Please don't tell them how you found me. Don't tell them how you found me. Give me a break. Give me a break. Seems it never rains in Southern California. Seems I've often heard that kind of talk before. It never rains in California.
Okay, we got about one more to go. We're gonna start packing up. We're gonna end it with a Bee Gees tune, a little waltz, easy going tune. This one's called "To Love Somebody."
And thank you so much for coming out. Yeah. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be to live with you, to live with you. There's a way, everybody said, to do each and every little thing. But what does it bring if I ain't got you? I ain't got you. What, baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. In my brain, I'll see your face again. Know my frame of mind. You ain't got to be so blind, 'cause I'm blind, so, so very, very blind. I'm a man, can't you see what I am? Well, I live and I breathe for you. If I ain't got you, I ain't got you. Oh, baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody the way I love you. To love somebody the way I love you.
It's the Bee Gees too. Thanks for coming out, everybody.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Had a great time.
Yes, we did.
All right. A little cool night. It's tough to come on a night like this, but dressed up in blankets. And so thank you.
Oh, well, they all look pretty cozy out there, actually. Okay, we're gonna do one more. You all know this one. Jim Croce, Bad Bad Leroy Brown. Get a boogie to this thing.
Well, the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town.
No going home music.
And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy was in trouble. He stands about 6'4". All those downtown ladies call him tree top lover. All the men just call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. You're better than a honking Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he looked outlaw, likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wear his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom kind of mantle, he got an Eldorado too, he got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he got a razor in his shoe, and he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. He's badder than a Honky Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and oh, that girl looked nice. And he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown learned a lesson by messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than a Honky Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now the two men stood to fight it, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. He's badder than a Honky Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than a Honky Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he was badder than a Honky Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Now you can leave.